Check one, two, how's that level for you? My name is Matt Morris, and today we're taking photos for my album, When Everything Breaks Up. Please tell me, baby, it's not a mistake. I made an eclectic album. You know, When Everything Breaks Open isn't a one-styled record. It's not a traditional pop record. It's not too glossy. I'm an honest man, I know how to wait. I grew up in Denver, you know, I grew up in like mountain country, you know, where people wear sandals and socks and plaid and they don't care. And what's most important to them is that the music moves them. And I feel actually that that's the most important thing about the way that my record is connected to sort of clothes or fashion, is that no matter what kind of clothes or fashion, if you can listen to music from here and not sort of as an extension of appearance, then the music will connect and the music will do something for you. Well, you know, I've never really felt like a model. Like, I don't like model stuff. You know, I perform, I'm a singer, I'm a musician. So music is a really important element for me to have around and in a photo shoot, because then it makes me feel connected to the thing that I do.
I just feel like a really good energy around the space and in this, and I'd rather kind of bring that back and do it to my song.
Idea what's coming up this year. I mean, we've got some performances lined up for sure. It's picking up pace in this way that is really new for me. It's new in my life, and I don't know how to put it in a box quite yet. I can't say this is what it looks like, because every time I try to do that, it just explodes in this new way, and new opportunities are coming. And so I find what's best for me to do is to go, well, I'm just in it, you know, in the moment and here for the ride, and really excited about all the things that are coming. Share my music. Get to sing. That's my main hope. Just keep doing that. To make it better.